Hey, yo, good morning, pink hair. What's up?
That is not my name.
Honestly, I don't remember your real name. Do you always do your makeup like that?
Yeah, why?
Maybe you should try something, like, natural.
And you should try closing your mouth, because nothing good is coming out of it.
How tall are you?
Why so many questions?
I'm just curious.
I'm 5'3".
Short-ass bitch. Also, your necklace is ugly.
I cannot stand you.
Alright, I gotta get going.
Okay, why are you telling me? I really don't care. Please, go.
Damn, fine then.
There you are. So?
So what?
So, is there any more news about your soulmate?
Now it says that he hates love.
That's kind of worse than hating kids.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea of who it could be?
Unfortunately, I think I may have one.
As long as it wasn't that guy you were talking to, I like him.
No?
Never? How has he never smiled? I smile every day.
I think Mark is my soulmate.
Really? How do you know?
He smiled at me in math class and my count went up.
Oh, that's so cute. My soulmate has never smiled before.
Like, at all?
Not even once.
That's so weird.
Yeah, I know. Who never smiled?
Class, today we have a new student. You can go sit next to Bailey.
Hi.
Fuck off. I don't want to talk to you.
Excuse you?
I'm not interested in making friends.
Well, that sucks, because I want to talk to you. I'm Bailey.
That's a hideous name.
What's your name?
None of your business.
I'm not going to stop bothering you until you tell me.
Fine. It's Tate.
Tate. Okay.
You are so annoying.
I think we're going to be good friends, as long as you get that stick out of your ass.
Excuse you?